organizations can do whatever the fuck they want. It isn't like we're being forced to pay for it.
The Boy Scouts of America use public funding to help their organization.
What the fuck?
In many ways, government money on different levels are going to the Boy Scouts, which exclude gays and atheists.
Motherfuckers!
I do think God cares about the language we use. Otherwise, he would not have said in the Ten Commandments, don't use God's name in vain. A substitute that I have is when I'm dealing with my students or even in my home, I would say, I swear to Buddha. Because if you're going to profane a deity, I guess it might as well not be your own.
Hold the boat. Once again, instead of profaning your own God, you're profaning someone else's. Ginny, you're pompous, empty, and self-righteous. You're pretending your God is so important that our use of his name is obscene, while those other gods are fodder for your filthy rantings.
Santa Vaca.
Check this out. Armed cops and their drug-sniffing pig dogs stormed a high school in North Carolina looking for weed, coke, and crack.
Some of the officers had their weapons drawn at a low-ready position, which is not pointing at the faces or heads of students.
First, we're not going to make a comment about his haircut or accent. My dad was in law enforcement. What this bastard did isn't what real cops do. But wait, what did he say?
Some of the officers had their weapons drawn at a low-ready position.
Already, my aching ass! Here you are holding a gun at a kid's head! We were wrong. We are going to make a comment about his hair. If it weren't for your stupid, fucking, lame-ass haircut, we wouldn't be able to tell it was your lame ass pointing a gun at an unarmed, just at fucking school because you require it, American kid! After all, Cooney's just another gun control zealot. What the fuck? We thought you hated guns.
Am I against guns? No, I love guns. I've been a gun nut for a long time now.
What? What the fucking fuck? What? Fake guns are bad, but real guns? What the fucking fuck? Fuck me!
I do like to collect some of the big, ridiculous guns that the other gamers love. You know, I've got things like a calico pistol that has a 100-round 9mm magazine on it. You know, 100-round, bang, 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 bang.
Wow, you think you're getting to know a fella. I can't believe we just wasted 30 minutes with this tool.
At this stage, we can't officially, scientifically claim we can cure anything. At this stage, we can't officially, scientifically claim we can cure anything.
Hey, Bill! Tattoo that last sentence backwards on your ass so you can read it in the mirror! But that doesn't bother this asshole.
I think we really are at risk. We are in the middle of a war. And as in the past, when we were in the middle of the war, elected representatives of the people have made decisions about certain infringements upon our civil liberties.
Did he just admit the Patriot Act does what we think it does? Play that back.
Certain infringements upon our civil liberties.
There it is, hanging out there all pink and naked. No big deal. Infringements always turn out well.
The damage that could be done to children by seeing a woman's breast in public is not that far off from the damage that can be done to children who engage in sexual activity with adults.
Wait a second. I'm not sure I heard that right, because just like our cameraman, I was hypnotized by her tits. So, can we hear that again?
The damage that could be done to children by seeing a woman's breast in public is not that far off from the damage that can be done to children who engage in sexual activity with adults.
I get it. She's just fucking with us, right? How about Everest water? Could our piddly show possibly afford to send a camera crew to Nepal? Not necessary. Everest comes from the industrial section of Corpus Christi, Texas. In fact, if you read the fine print on the fucking label, they even admit the water comes from a municipal source. That is tap water! Brothers and sisters of the cult of the bottle.
Sometimes the only kind option for some animals is to put them to sleep forever. Those are the words of Ingrid Newkirk. Did that register? PETA, the People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, kills animals themselves. They only took in 2,103, so PETA killed almost two-thirds of the animals they rescued.
So what was it with Mother Teresa's suffering kink? Is that how she got off?
Mother Teresa wanted people to live in impoverished conditions so she could identify with the poor whom she's serving.
Whoa, let's play that back. Did he just say what I think he said?
Oh, absolutely. Mother Teresa wanted people to live in impoverished conditions so she could identify with the poor whom she's serving.
They had to suffer so Mother fucking Teresa could be enlightened? Oh, what a saint. She must have been so enlightened she glowed in the dark.
I think that violence and nonviolence are not moral principles, they're tactics.
What?
Violence and nonviolence are not moral principles, they're tactics.
Sweet evil Jesus! What did he say?
Violence and nonviolence are not moral principles, they're tactics.
Ethical, my aching ass!